Hello friends, today we are going to study about some very basic algebraic identities that you might have been studying since your class 7 or 8, I'm guessing. But it's not enough now to know about the formulas just, it is very important to actually know about the implementation and usage of this. And you can only and only do well with regards to the implementation if you understand how these identities are being structured. So I would strongly recommend that you understand and by heart these six identities really well, so that when needed you can apply them really well. So let's get started. So a plus b the whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. Remember, when there is no negative sign in a query, all you have to do is just expand it, that's all. So if there is no negative sign in the opening expression, there will be no negative signs all over the equation. But look at this, here the plus b from here has been replaced with a minus b, so all odd powers of b will actually now have a minus sign. Now look at this, does this have an odd power of b? No, so this will remain a square. Does this have an odd power of b? No, so it will become b square. Remember, minus of b will become b square, but yes, 2ab has an odd power of b, that is b, the odd power is minus 1, sorry, the odd power is 1. So here this will become minus of 2ab. You have to remember this very well. Similarly, this becomes a square minus ab plus ab minus b square, and this is equal to a square minus b square. A plus b whole cube is equal to a cube plus b cube plus 3ab. The whole thing multiplied by a plus b. Now look at this, since there is no minus sign in this expression, in the left hand side there is no minus in the right hand side as well. But now, as mentioned before, all odd powers of b will now have a negative sign. So this will be a cube minus b cube minus 3ab into a minus b. This is a special equation, this is just an extension of a plus b plus c, and this equation is very symmetric in nature to this. So just the way we had a plus b whole square as a square plus b square, we have c square also here, because there's an expression on the left hand side, and this becomes plus 2ab plus 2bc plus 2ca. Now, a lot of books also mention some special formulae. I'm not going to call these as special formulae, but in a plus b whole cube, you should know how to use a cube plus b cube is equal to, I'm just switching the expression sides, this will become a plus b the whole cube minus 3ab into a plus b. Also, similarly, a cube minus b cube is equal to a minus b whole cube, and there is a minus 3ab into a plus b, this becomes a plus 3ab into a minus b. Hope you will by heart these formulae really well, play around with these, extend these, understand these, you would know how to switch between the left hand side and the right hand side of these. और जब आप ये सब कुछ करने में एकदम कंफर्टेबल हो जाएंगे, तब आप रियलाइज़ करेंगे कि क्वेश्चंस दैट रिक्वायर द इम्प्लीमेंटेशन ऑफ दिस फॉर्मूले विल बिकम एन एब्सोल्यूट केक वॉक फॉर यू. होप यू एंजॉयड दिस वीडियो, प्लीज़ डू लाइक शेयर कमेंट एंड सब्सक्राइब. रिक्वेस्टिंग यू टू सब्सक्राइब सो दैट यू रिसीव प्रोएक्टिव नोटिफिकेशंस ऑफ ऑल माय वीडियोस अपलोडेड. आई अपलोड ऑल माय वीडियोस एट 8 PM एवरी नाइट. And in case there is something in the syllabus of 9th to 12th that you want me to address, do comment your queries in the box below or message me at the WhatsApp number in the description. Thank you so much. Cheers and God bless.